so long to see. It's international bandy about. Have a little fun in my own despair. Too far, gotta know where I'm going, no, gotta dig in, have a little fun in my own affair. Just have to write it out, just have to write it out, just have to write it out. It's gonna break me, I'm gonna make me. Understand, got a feeling in my gut that makes me be a man. Got a reason to be here, got a reason to leave. Have a little part in my own affair. Just have to write it out. Just have to write it out. Just have to write it out. You're gonna break me. We'll be right back. trust wrong. Fell in love with that unseen girl who left her panties at the laundry. Like a few little things in my hand, I can toss them up in the air. Like a few of nothingness, like a drop of the leaves in there. Fell in love with a girl at the laundry, someone that I never saw. Fell in love with a girl at the laundry, just someone that I never saw. I go there every day. Bigger every day now. So little I get to see. As soon as I figure out what I'm doing here, I'll be sure that you. Time.
Love. No, I love you. Notice the vast preponderance.
Okay, now we got to do Tim McGraw.
That's right.
You drank all my ass water.
Where?
Oh, that microphone.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. That's the talking microphone, y'all. You guys, man. Where do I start? Fuck yeah, y'all. Well, technically it's Raw time, but it's a long story we'll get into later. I really went old school tonight, so it's really more like CapZeyeZ. And this one. Can you do that, Ross? I don't like that one now because James is supposed to have a shot of me. No? Frame sync one. I got the talent. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Rock and roll. See, now I feel better. So, Austin, Texas, this is Raw Time, and you're watching We Are Live every Saturday night from midnight to 1:30, and occasionally we have bands and musicians come in here and play, and tonight is one of those fucking evenings. I want to send out much love to everybody in this room that is hanging out, whether you're part of the crew or part of the audience. Thanks for coming out. And all you people who are watching fucking rock and roll, this is some cool shit right here. Crow. We're here with Crow. And he couldn't work in a Y, but somehow I feel like there should be a Y in your band's name.
Z, an X, and a Y.
Why?
Why?
Why? Why? So anyway, these are a couple folks that are new to the Austin music scene. He just moved here from Seattle, and you're right. You were in Syrup, right?
Syrup, yeah.
Okay. Oh, I don't want to propagate no fucking lies here. This is Crow. And this, you got to get a one, what kind of one name title can we give you?
Dick.
The artist formerly known as Glenn Benavides. And Glenn.
Still Glenn.
So we love these guys with heart and soul here on CapZeyeZ. If you've ever watched this show, one way or another, these guys have been involved pretty fucking, yeah, if you're over 30, what the fuck, right? So, God dang, man. You haven't really played in public too much, off and on with some folks.
That's
and
Ed the Beauty? Yeah, this guy's back.
Exactly. Yeah, this is like your return to the scene.
Took a hiatus.
How did that feel?
It felt like working a lot. And it still does. Yeah, yeah.
So
all you AMN whining bands, this guy is back.
That's right. He's gonna
little kids
kick some ass. So you guys, oddly enough, through all the years, have never played together. How's this playing with Crow, man?
I'm a lot older now, so it's a lot harder. No, it's cool. I'm doing it again. And I told him, it's like the only way you're going to get me to play with you got to come pick me up for practice, though, because I'm not going to put the drums in my car and go.
Not like any crew members I know or anything.
It's cool. It's real cool. It's nice to get worked.
Yeah. And recently you have been a bass player. Yeah.
Yeah, I was in Cheap Trick.
How was the gig tonight?
I was great. Yeah. Hair-wise, I had the Batman and Robin hair going, but other than that, it was pretty good.
So have you ever thought of kicking this dude's ass and just, do it, taking the bass in your lap and playing the drums at the same time?
No, I'm just a temporary bass player. Yeah. That's where I live, right back there.
Right. Yeah. Okay.
And you have you considered the solo career in the time you were away? Solo?
Well, no, it was really just a process of writing a whole bunch of songs and never having anybody that wanted to play them, except for a drummer. And I got kind of sick of guitar players because I can't be loud. They all whine and I can't, and there was little bitty tiny strings and they just make really awful noises and stuff. I like them okay. There's some guitar players I really like, the ones that are musicians,
That's cool.
But it's easier.
Yeah, definitely. So if you know anything about Austin music, he was with Agony Column, the amazing Agony Column, of course. And you were with the amazing Doctor's Mob.
Yeah, still am.
Still am. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, y'all don't gig too often anymore.
No, we can't find each other.
Every time there's an AMN benefit.
Every time somebody needs rent.
Okay, yeah. And I don't know what other rosters you want to add
to
this man's career.
Days, Dave Prudley, yeah.
I got a divorce, and I'm looking for a girlfriend.
Oh, well,
yeah, so I understand. I'm listening to a lot of those lyrics while I was trying to work back there, but the original stuff, yeah, I hear some stuff, so you want to tell me about where these songs came from?
About my truck and about my BMX bike, and my kid, my wife, basically just what I'm doing.
Sounds very
what
weird.
I've been
real
sitting
life.
Around. Yeah, I guess so, it's like therapy songs. I got tons of them, man. But they're all like real simple, stupid, dumb songs, because that's what I think songs should be.
Right on.
Yeah.
Right on. How'd you choose your covers?
They choose me, man. I got a long list of about. I would like. It's my dream to have a band that knows 1,000 songs.
And like, no, you know, we play all our original crap. Yeah, it's, I mean, I'm working on it, you know.
All you gotta do now is hire Paul Minor, but you don't like guitar.
Well, yeah, no. It's gotta be, well, I mean, I like Paul, yeah, but it's gotta be, no, I mean, it's just gotta be kind of aggro, you know.
People buy us shots after a gig.
Yeah.
They always lay four shots out on the bar, but there's only two of us. Oh, yeah, sure, thanks.
You get a lot of band benefits. The band's coming to town.
Getting paid, the money will go farther.
Right on.
It's not really a big deal. It's really just kind of like going ape, not playing for several years. I played, but I didn't play, you know. And I write all these songs all the time. I'm writing all songs all the time.
Good to see the gear still fucking intact,
yeah,
dude.
It's pretty amazing. I need some work done on this little bit. I'm gonna have to stake it to Steve, but he'll keep it for a damn month, and I've been scared too. So
it's kind of quiet in here tonight. I don't know if you can see their monitors or anything tonight. It's kind of dark over there, but they have a little monitor system.
Poo!
Our cameraman went a little wacky on that one. Sorry, y'all at home. But anyway, we're gotta have a seat.